honorable judges, teachers, and my dear friends. Today, I'm going to tell you about one nut, two boys. One day, two little boys were playing together. One little boy saw a nut on the ground. Before he could pick it, the other boy took it. The first boy demanded, "Give me the nuts, it's mine. I only saw it first." The other boy replied, "It's mine. I only took it." This led to a quarrel between these two little boys. Just then, a tall boy came that way. Upon seeing the quarrel between the boy, he said, "Give me the nut and I will settle your quarrel." He split the nut into two parts. He gave one half shell to one boy and the other half shell to the other. He put the fruit seeds into his mouth and said, "This is for settling your quarrel." The moral of this story is, when two people quarrel, someone else gains. Thanks.